It is really not secure at all. Like the police and the military, they're not having good grasp of the situation. So put that in your considerations. So be careful with who you're dealing. Don't always trust appearance, unfortunately, because you may not find who can help you. That's generally how it is, but it's still a pleasant place to go in summer, Tunisia.